Hi everybody, I'm Dr. Mehdi. I have this new mnemonic for baronrock.com. This mnemonic about the receptors and the G coupling. As you know, we have a lot of receptors, alpha 1, alpha 2, M2, M3, H2, V1, all these receptors, some of them associated with GQ, some of them associated with GI, some of them associated with GS. How I will remember all of that in the exam day? This is the mnemonic. It will start with the story, then I will give you the key how to remember it in the exam. So this is the story. When I was born, I opened my eyes, so GI, I found my mom and dad. How many person here? Two person, yes? Mom, dad, and between them, love. One part of the love in Arabic is called ulfa. It seems like alpha, so I will put alpha here, okay? Then I grow more. I start to say, Bobby, Daddy. But I discovered that these two words have same meaning, GS. Bobby and Daddy, only one person, okay? Then I grow more, I start to count GQ. So I add mom, dad to myself. So the total will be 3. This is the story. Now, how I remember the G coupling in the exam. GQ for counting. So I will start counting from here. GQ, I will start counting. 1. GS will stimulate the counting, so I will say 2. GI will inhibit counting, so I will not add any number. I can start again here GQ and say 3 if I want. Now, any receptor with number 1 will be GQ except Bobby, Daddy, same. Any receptor with number 2 will be GS except mommy, daddy, and between them, ulfa or love. Now, if I say H2, immediately H2 is GS. Okay? If I say V1, immediately I will say GQ. And that's it.